Okay, and starting with my eyes, I'm gonna be using MAC Pink Poly Puff for eye primer. With an e.l.f. Sea Brush, I'll be using this color. For transition color with Sigma E40, I'll be taking this color. For eyelid, I'm gonna be using this color. And I'm gonna be using Sigma E55. Now I'm going back with Sigma E40. I'm gonna blend our lid and crease color. To deepen our crease and outer corner, I'm gonna be using this color.
Okay. Can I cut it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I can cut it by myself.
And now for eyelashes, I'm gonna be using Ardell Double Wispy with my Ardell Duo eyelash adhesive. Okay, so eyelashes are on. Now moving on to the face for primer, I'm gonna be using Farsali Unicorn Essence. I'm gonna shake first. Thank you. For foundation, I'm gonna be using L'Oreal Infallible Pro Matte in the shade 108. This is caramel beige. To blend this out, I'm gonna be using Sigma F82. Now I'm gonna go over my foundation with my Beauty Blender. Now to color correct my under eye circles, I'm gonna be using MAC, the orange color. And with my Real Technique pointing foundation brush, I'm gonna blend everything out. And now with my blender, for concealer, I'm gonna be using Tarte Shape Tape in the color Lime Medium Honey. And I'm gonna be highlighting my high points on my face. And I'm gonna blend everything out with my Beauty Blender. Now for cream contouring, I'm gonna be using Hoola Quickie Contour Stick from Benefit. This is so creamy, so easy to blend. I highly recommend it. To blend everything out, I'm gonna be using e.l.f. Stippling Brush. And my nose, I'm gonna do it with my finger. And I'm gonna go over it with my Beauty Blender. To setting my concealer, I'm gonna be using Laura Mercier. set my contour, I'm gonna be using NARS, this shade here, with my Sigma small contour. This is the F05. For bronzing, I'm gonna be using Too Faced Chocolate Soleil with my Sigma F40. And I'm gonna set the rest of my face with MAC and NC42. And I will be using Real Technique Multitask Brush. Now for a blush, I'm gonna be using Lorac Cinematic with my Sigma F10. So now for a pop of color, I'm going to be using Marc Jacobs and the shade Out of Blue. Set my liner with my Sigma E20. I'm gonna be using the electric palette and I'm gonna be taking this color here. Now for brightening my eyes and just dusting any fallout, I'm gonna be using Real Technique Serum Brush and with my NARS. Now to blend my eyelashes with my falsies and to put mascara on my lower lash line, I'm gonna be using L'Oreal Voluminum Scarborough Black. Now to highlight my brow and my inner corners, I'm gonna be taking this color. Now I'm gonna be setting my face with Urban Decay. This is a makeup setting spray for oil control. For lipstick, I'm gonna be using Kat Von D and the shade Bow and Arrow. Yep, Bow and And for highlight, I'm gonna be using MAC Soft and Gentle on a Sigma F35. If I can open it.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Bye.